Okay, in this video, we talk about basic lesson one, part one. I go first, pronounce the vocabulary, or you can say new vocabulary, okay? So I go first, very slow, then you can follow me, okay? The first, we just talking about vocabulary. If you have the textbook, you can see the textbook's 21, page 21. Page 21. Okay, so ready? Yes. Okay. 你,
you.
你, return. 你,
you.
你, sick. 好, 好, 好,
good.
Okay, fine. 好, 你好, 你好,
hello,
hi. Next, 问, 问,
to ask questions.
问,
and next,
贵, 贵,
honorable. Can say person honorable in this level. Okay, lesson one, the part one, in that case here,
Gui,
follow the last name, means honorable last name.
Gui,
or you can say Gui, say something's expensive, the price.
Gui,
for person, honorable person.
Gui,
for last name, honorable last name.
Gui,
okay, let's see next.
Xing.
Xing, family name, surname name, in Chinese, all they work. Because when China, the culture, the ladies, the woman married somebody, and still they don't change last name. Okay, mainland China. Okay, I say the mainland China. As somewhere, maybe it's Hong Kong somewhere, they change this, the culture, they change. They say some people married, they follow the husband, the last name. In mainland China, some people married still keep it before the last name. Okay, so the Xing, you can say last name, surname name, family name in mainland China, they work. Okay,
Xing, Xing.
Okay, last word we say
Hui,
honorable, right? Together.
Gui Xing, Gui Xing,
honorable, honorable last name,
Gui Xing.
Honorable last name,
你贵姓?
You honorable last name. In that case, the questions ask,
你贵姓?
What's your honorable last name? We don't have question here, but this sentence is here. This means ask people,
你贵姓? 你贵姓?
You can see the vocabulary, the first one,
你.
The second one, not second one, the fifth one,
Gui,
the sixth,
Xing, 你贵姓?
Number one, number five, number six, three characters together.
你贵姓?
What's your honorable last name?
你贵姓? 你贵姓?
Next.
我,
I, or me,
我, 我,
last name, surname name, family name,
姓, 我姓, 我姓,
I last name, no, in that case, my last name,
我姓,
and plus the, your last name, okay,
我姓,
the next, number eight,
na,
na, questions. When somebody asks you, then you respond, ask them,
你呢?
You is 你, right?
你呢?
And you? And how about you?
你呢?
If somebody asks you, you can say,
你呢?
May I say by myself? Yes. You can say,
我呢?
If people
talking some things. Then you confuse. You want to make sure, ask, how about me? How about myself? 我呢? I do what? I go where? How about my? How about me? 我呢? You can say that too. 你呢? Somebody ask you, you respond, ask them. 你呢? Okay, the next. Number 9. 小姐, young lady or miss. 小姐, the first character pronounced 小, by itself the meaning is small or little. For person 小 means young. 姐, sister. In Chinese, 姐 is means older sister. 小姐, small older sister? No. Small, 小, or little, 小. In that case, for person, for the age, young, 姐, 小姐, young lady, 小姐, young lady. The next, number 10, 叫, to call, 叫, to call. 我叫, 我, it's me, 我叫. My name, Ying Ying. 我叫 Ying Ying. In that case, I am Ying Ying. 叫 by itself means to call. 叫 by itself means to call. When I say 我叫, call me Ying Ying, or means 我叫 Ying Ying, I am Ying Ying. If I talk to some people, how can I say my name? Call me Ying Ying. You say, call me Ying Ying. 叫我盈盈, 叫我盈盈, that's I want some people call my name 盈盈. If I say, if somebody ask my name, what's your name? I can say, 我是, I am, 是, it's am, 我是盈盈. Or I can say, 我叫盈盈, very different. I am, 我是, formal, 我叫, informal. 我叫盈盈, I am 盈盈, informal. 我是盈盈, formal, I am 盈盈. Okay, the next. 什么? Some things you do not name, you just ask 什么? Usually we don't say person or people 什么? We don't say 什么? No, for things 什么? For person, we have another word. 谁 is a who. 谁 is a who. Okay, now we see next page here. 12. 名字. 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 Name. 名字. Okay. Only see the first character. 名 is name. 字 is a character. 名 by itself is name. 字 by itself is a character. 名字 together is name. 名字 confused here. 名 is name. 名字 is name. Okay. 名字 is a full name. It's a formal. 名 informal. When we ask people name, we don't say 你名, we say 你的名字. Your name, 你的, your, we talk later, your, 你的, 名字 is name, okay? If you really want to say what means 名, it means name. The 字 by itself is a character. 名 and 字 together is name. 名字, okay, the next. 先生, the 13. 先生, you can see the page here, 22, page 22. 先生, 先生, Mr. Teacher, husband. 先生, more popular, 先生, Mr. Second meaning, husband. In South people, they like to say, 先生. If you say, he is 先生, then he is my husband. 先生, okay. Then how you know this is 先生, it means Mr. When you have questions, ask that person. You say, 先生, that's not your husband, it means Mr. 先生. The third meaning, teacher. In China, long time ago, teacher in Chinese, we say 先生. Now why still tell you? Because maybe you're watching the old movie, talking to his story, or read a book. We still have this word. 先生, it means teacher. Okay, let me see next. 14. 理由理由理 somebody last name. 有 is name. 理由 is a full name. In China, it's a last name go first. First name go second. 理 is last name. 有 it's a name. 理由 is funny. Usually, when you ask some people the name, 名字 Chinese more common give you full name. More common give you full name. 名字 okay. The next, 李李 that's a character. It's a funny character. By itself, 李 is a fruit name. Plan. For person, 李 it means last name. Somebody last name is plan. It's funny, right? Okay. 李 okay, the next. 王鹏王鹏王 okay, the first one, Chinese last name, yes, somebody last name. 王 the 王 by itself, it means a king. 王鹏 is name. This character 鹏 we pronounce the 鹏 by itself, from 朋友 friends. 朋友 okay, 鹏 that person name. 王鹏In China, the meaning more prefer for boy name. Wang Peng, where sudden name, like not as it's boy. Wang Peng. The next. Wang. Wang. Okay. We can keep the page back again. Page 21. This time, just follow me to pronounce. Okay. I go first, then you go second. Okay. The first one. Ni. Remember what I mean? You, yes. 你你 again. 你你 the next. 好 okay, fine. 好好 okay, the next. 请请 please. 请to polite words. 请Please, you want somebody doing the same things. First, 请 then you're happy, right? Next, number four, 问 questions ask. 问问 oh, 问 let's see, last character, 请问 please ask, 请问 may I ask, 请问 or very common because excuse me 请问请问 excuse me may I ask 请问 okay, the next 贵贵 in that case here 贵 follow the last name 贵 honorable because honorable person too okay, 贵And more time, very common, we like to say, 贵 for the price. 贵 expensive. 贵 okay. The next. Next one here. 姓 somebody last name. 姓贵姓贵姓你贵姓 When I say 贵姓 what's your honorable last name?We don't say 你 right? 你 is you, yeah. But we understand that it's face to face. That means that I ask you, 贵姓? Or I can say, more for you. 你贵姓? 你贵姓? What's your honorable last name? 你贵姓?
Okay.
The next.
我
Who are you say that?
我
I or me?
我我我
Okay, the next.
呢呢
Your turn.
呢
Somebody ask you when you respond, ask them. You can say,
你呢?
How about you? And you? Okay, to follow the conversation you guys do so well, you just respond and ask,
你呢?
Can everything ask, okay?
你呢?
Okay. The next.
小姐.
Lady? Yes.
小姐. 小姐.
The next.
叫叫
Call me Ying Ying. This means I want you to say my name is Ying Ying. Call me Ying Ying.
Ying Ying.
My name. Or can I say,
我叫 Ying Ying.
This means I tell you my name is Ying Ying. It means I am Ying Ying. Informal. And formal,
我是 Ying Ying. 是
To be, I'm easy are.
我是
我 I
是
am
是
is am I am
我是盈盈
Okay, the next
什么
Careful, we don't say people 什么
你是什么
No I'm happy
什么 for things
the name
什么
If you don't know the name you can use
什么
Look at here anything just not really like proper for the Persian people OkayPersian people will pronounce say,
say,
who, because I don't know that person. Use the
who, 谁, say,
okay, the next,
名字, 名字,
name, only say 名 is a name, informal,
名字,
formal, full name,
名字,
only say 字, by itself is a character,
字,
okay,
名字,
name,
名字
Next 13
先生
Mr. Husband Teacher
先
Only that's carried by the sub
先
Talking about the time means the first
先
First doing something, second doing something
生生先生
Okay, next
理由理由理
Somebody last name or person
有
Friends 朋友
有理由
In that case I'll prefer for Chinese girl name
理由
The next
理
By itself is plant 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 the fruit plant
理
for personname. The next.
王鹏王鹏
Boy name. Only say 王 as a king.
王 Okay. Finally, we're done for the vocabulary here. Okay. So now we can see the next page here. The page 22. Grammar.
Okay. The first I read.
You guys follow me. They have the translation here. Okay. You can see if you have textbook here. Okay. 你姓什么你
you
姓
last name
什么
what
你姓什么
you last name what
你姓什么
what's your last name remember it's a language you can't word by word translation you have to keep whole sentences okay so that you're not the meaning the Chinese and the English a translation, then you're not English, more prefer say what. For example,
你姓什么?你
is you.
姓
is last name. Your last name.
什么?
Your last name, what? For English, in English, not really work, right? The word is not really comfortable, right? They understand, but for Chinese, for English, what they like to say. They like, yes, what's your last name, right? Yeah. Okay, don't say your last name, what? They not really make a sense. Okay, what's your last name, right? Okay, the next. 我姓李。我, I, 姓, last name, 李, person last, I, last name, 李. No, in that case, 我, is means my. You drop the D. You drop the, in that case, 我 is my. My last name is 李. 我姓李. I, 我姓李. I, last name, 李. No, they don't work, right? They don't hear the people say, I last name 李, right? Because 我 is I. In that case, 我 is my. Okay? Follow the English. It's like to say, my. 我姓李, my last name 李. Okay, let me see next page. Page 23. 你姓李吗? Ma is a question marker. Ma, when you ask some people, usually we like to use ask questions, use the ma under the sentences. I cannot say 100%, but more prefer under the sentences. Put under the sentences the character ma. Ni, you, xin, your last name, li, your last name, li, ma.
Ni xin li ma? 你姓李吗?
Is your last name 李.
你姓李吗?
Is your last name 李. Okay, then ask. Where is your? The ma is means ask. Questions.
你姓李吗?
Okay, careful. Again, when the ma under the sentences, put the ma means ask. Means questions. Okay, in that case,It's your last name, Li. It's your last name, Li. Okay, then next.
我不姓李。我
I. 不 not. 不 is not. 姓 is the last name. 不姓 not last name. My last name, not. 李。
我不姓李。
My last name, not Li.
我不姓李。
Okay, the next. You see the number here, number three. Number three.
你贵姓?
What's your honorable last name?
你贵姓? 你贵姓?
Okay, then you can say,
我姓。
My last name.
我姓。
Plus your last name.
我姓。
Okay, the next.We can see the box, N. I already said N. How can you use the N? N usually it's somebody ask you, then you respond and ask them. We use the N.
你呢?
And you?
你呢?
How about you? Okay. The first A.
请问.
May I ask? Excuse me.
请问.
请 by itself.Please, 问 is ask.
请问
Excuse me.
请问你贵姓?
What's your honorable last name? May I ask? What's your honorable last name? Excuse me. What's your honorable last name?
请问你贵姓?
Your turn.
请问你贵姓?
Okay, let me see next page here.Page 24.
我姓李。我姓李。
My last name is 李。
我姓李。你呢?
You?
你呢?
How about you? Both of you work. Okay.
你呢?
You?
你呢?
How about you? Okay, the next.
我叫。你叫什么名字?你
you,
叫
to call by the sun.
你叫什么
what
什么
what
名字
name
什么名字
？What name？
什么名字？你叫什么名字
？What's your name？
你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？我叫
，I am。
我叫王鹏
，I am 王鹏。
我叫王鹏
，I am 王鹏。
你呢
？You? How about you?
你呢
？Next。
叫
，already say that 叫 is to call, right? By itself to call. If in the sentences.You should tell your name. Means I am. Means to be here. If you want some people call you, say your name. The 叫 means to call. Okay. Already say that. Okay.
So then 叫，你叫什么名字
？In that case, what's your name? What's your name? Okay.
叫
informal. Right here.
我叫王鹏。
Because you ask me.叫，那就 follow。
我叫王鹏。
王鹏 is a boy name. Follow that.
我叫王鹏。
Next.
你叫李生吗？你叫
，you are
李生。
Somebody name.
你叫李生吗
？Is your name? Is
李生。
妈 ，Is your name 李生 ？Is your name 李生？
你叫李生吗
？OK，
你叫李生吗
？See next page here, page 25。
我不叫李生。我
叫
不叫
？I'm not。
我不叫李生。我不叫李生。
Now we see next here. Okay. The question here, can you say?
你好
To follow the next. Box A. The page 25.
你好
Somebody say hello. Then you respond and say,
你好
Hello.
你好
Hello. Next.
请问你贵姓
May I ask what's your last name?
请问你贵姓？请问你贵姓
？Excuse me, what's your last name? May I ask what's your last name? Both will work. Okay, the one say here.
我姓。
What's your last name? I am. My last name.
我姓。
My last name.
你呢？你呢
？How about you? How about your last name?
我姓。
My last name.
我姓。
My last name. Last. Okay.
我叫。
I am.
我叫莹莹。我叫莹莹。
Next.
你叫什么名字
？What's your name?
你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？我叫，我叫
，My name 莹莹。
我叫莹莹。我叫莹莹。
26.
你好。
The box B.
你好。我姓。
Plus your last name. My last name.
我姓。我姓。请问。
Excuse me.
你贵姓
？What's your honorable last name?
你贵姓
？You can say that. And you say.
我姓
，plus your last name。
我姓
，then back ask。
你叫什么名字?
What's your name? Let's say again here.
我叫莹莹。你叫什么名字?
What's your name?
我叫莹莹。
And that's it.
This is lesson one, part one. We finished. Now we see the lesson one, part one finished the vocabulary and the grammar. Now we see the dialogue. Okay, you can see the page here, page 20. Follow me to pronounce, okay? Page 20. Okay, page 20. I go first, you go second. Follow me. 你好。
你好。
请问你贵姓?
请问你贵姓?
我姓李。你呢?
我姓李，你呢？
我姓王。
我姓王。
李小姐，你叫什么名字？
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 我叫李友，
我叫李友。
王先生，
你叫什么名字？
王先生，你叫什么名字？
我叫王鹏，
我叫王鹏。
Okay, slowly one more time again. Okay.
你好。
Hello.
你好。
Hello.
请问你贵姓?
May I ask, what's your last name? Excuse me, what's your last name?
我姓李。
My last name is 李。
你呢?
And you?
我姓王。我姓王。李小姐
，Miss 李，
你叫什么名字
？What's your last name？
你叫什么名字
？What's your name？ Not last name。What's your name？
你叫什么名字
？What's your name？
我叫李友。
My name is 李友。
王先生。
Mr. Wang,
你叫什么名字?
What's your name?
你叫什么名字?
What's your name?
我叫王鹏。
My name is Wang Peng. My name is Wang Peng.
Okay, we're done here. Lesson 1. Part 1. Vocabulary, grammar, and dialogue.Okay, so now we can see next page here. Next time we can see that one here, the page here. The page. Page 27. Lesson 1, part 2. We're talking next time. Alright, see you. Bye bye.